Sanchi is a Buddhist complex famous for its Great Stupa on a hilltop at Sanchi town in Raisen district of the state of Madhya Pradesh in India. It is located 46 kilometers northeast of Bhopal, the capital city of Madhya Pradesh. The Great Stupa at Sanchi is one of the oldest stone structures in India and an important monument of Indian architecture. It was originally commissioned by the Emperor Ashoka in the 3rd century BCE. Its nucleus was a simple hemispherical brick structure built over the relics of the Buddha. It was crowned by the chhatra, a parasol-like structure symbolizing high rank, which was intended to honor and shelter the relics. The original construction work of this stupa was overseen by Emperor Ashoka. Sanchi was also the birthplace as well as the venue of Ashoka's wedding with his wife Devi, who was the daughter of a merchant of the nearby Vidisha town. In the 1st century BCE, four elaborately carved toranas or ornamental gateways and a balustrade encircling the entire structure were added. The Sanchi Stupa, built during Mauryan period, was made of bricks and flourished until the 11th century. Sanchi is the center of a region with a number of stupas all within a few miles, including Satdhara, Andher and Sonari. Although made of stone, the torana gateways were carved and constructed in the manner of wood, and gateways were covered with narrative sculptures. It has also been suggested that the stone reliefs were made by ivory carvers from nearby Vidisha, and an inscription on the southern gateway of the Great Stupa was dedicated by the Guild of Ivory Carvers of Vidisha. The reliefs show scenes from the life of the Buddha, integrated with everyday events that would be familiar to the onlookers and so make it easier for them to understand the Buddhist creed as relevant to their lives. At Sanchi and most other stupas, the local population donated money for the embellishment of the stupa to attain spiritual merit. There was no direct royal patronage. Devotees, both men and women, who donated money towards the sculpture would often choose their favorite scene from the life of the Buddha and then have their names inscribed on it.